takes a free kick and it's in. Level pegging at half-time and Rangers still on the rampage. The semi-final became less of a pipe dream when a real scorcher from Baird put them a goal ahead.